the door to the nation. Let's all join together again. Music to generation. Is she really singing or is it just a session? Let's all join together again. This new mining profession. Together again, music to generation. Is she really singing or is it just a session? Let's all join together again. This new mining profession. Karaoke, TV, singing shows.
That's where all the money goes.
Not because it's quality, just because nothing gets exposed. Judging panel not qualified. No wonder these shows are alive.
So let's judge Tiger Woods.
This costume's 11 by half.
Man,
is he really playing or is it coordination? Let's all join together again. Music to generation. Just a session. Let's all join together again. The new mining profession.
Get out, get out.
Come on now, get out of our industry, you little.
so good.
We had baroque, classical, romantic, modern, and jazz. Now we have plastic. We are now in the plastic age.
I know what you mean, Oscar. How did art turn into the Jerry Springer Show? And all because of one man and a very large flock of brainwashees.
Basically, however good you are, you'll never be heard because TV is monopolised by a team of processed karaoke promoters.
I mean, why is there no love of music anymore? Just love of money and power. It really hurts me.
Money's in the wrong location.
Hey, don't go into the family business if you know it's not right for yourself. You know the score, you've seen it before. It's not about art, just wealth. Tell your parents you just can't sustain the pain of a business that's completely fake. Make a new start, follow that spark of a career where talent equals pay. Tell your parents now. Go on. Well, I'm here to help. Just stand up for yourself. I'll support you in your wayward endeavours. I'll be there by your side. There's nothing to decide. If you don't do it now, then it's never. Come on then, Oski Posky. Get busy. Come on.
I want to do something different, not the regular old family business. Music, this music, that it becomes so very tedious. I want to do something crazy. A chartered accountant, perhaps, not running around in stadiums, doing guitar licks for the fans. Don't want to do the family business. I don't want to do the family business. Rockstars are boring gold farts. I want to do something different, not theatre stage and art.
Something different, like a quantity surveyor, industrial cleaner, soft tool. Something rebellious, maybe a lawyer, or the clerical work.
So terribly boring, composing, creating and touring. So dull I can't stop myself yawning. Royalties, CDs, TV, music, the whole thing makes me nauseous. I want to do something different, not the regular old family business. Get out of music, get out of music, get out of music.
I want a proper job.
Proper job, proper job.
Something different, like a quantity surveyor, industrial cleaner, sounds cool. Something rebellious, maybe a lawyer, or some clerical work like my name.
Annie and Freddy speak to their son, Oscar, Rowena's brother. How dare he rebel against the family business, rock and roll. Chartered accountant, what sort of life is that? But son, we won't force you to do anything you don't want to do. Whatever the life you choose, to yourself, you've got to be true. It may sound like a cliche, but it's common sense this day and age. Be independent, else you'll pay. Live life to the full. Live life for today. Son, live life in colour. So the wheel of life keeps on turning, Howard. It's no good pretending, because things have a beginning and things have an ending. Picture this. Annie and Freddie, the parents that gave all their love to their children, Rowena and Oscar. Yes, all their love. Picture life. The children now look down at their frail parents. For from above. Please get better. Please get better.
Forget me. I hope it's this isn't a selfish request. Don't forget me. All I want is your happiness. I remember when I was just 17.
Until you've been there, this experience, let me share. The sweetest love you could find anywhere. Innocent beauty is the most powerful healer. The warmth, the truth. There's nothing clearer. Transfer of kindness,
uncluttered by life. In an embrace so strong, the only light on the blackest night. Picture this, I yearn to take care of them, yet their purity reigns. They soothe me, and then I'm simply a dependent. It's they that are noble, a true soul, like having cuteness on tap, pure harmony, never atonal. Coaster continues up and down, up and down.
Help me, Bill! Help me, please! Quickly, his illness is going rapidly downhill. I've seen this state before. My father went through it all. It can be deadly. You must believe me. We've got to get some help. He can't leave me for 1 second. He's lonely, black and alone. I know that his mind is screaming for home, but he can't find solace. I know of these horrors, I've seen it before. Will you listen and do what you can for my man?
Slightly confusing that millions of years of evolution were not known by the all-knowing. Do you ever question things, Howie? A mother gets thrown out on the street because she was with child before she got wed. The sinner that wears protection on his erection has now been sectioned, feeling guilty for failing to spread an infection that leaves innocent women and children dead. I remember every word that family friend Bill sang. I didn't get it at the time. I wicked man. Did I mention that I was ancient? But I remember every word that that bell, that family friend bell sang to the farmer. I'm a funky old dude. Another beer, boys. And on me tonight.
About the facts when the good book is written, it lacks information about what we all take granted. The writers thought that the world began 2,000 years before, despite, as we know, billions of years past or more. Yeah, there were merely single-celled creatures. So what does that tell us about the great book teacher? Is it not slightly confusing that millions of years of evolution were not known by the unknowing? My confusion is growing.
My confusion is growing.
Would it not be lonely for the Almighty to be the only being around for X billions of years with single cells and dinosaurs? Then just the past few years have intelligent life with whom to converse. And all this talk of curse, judgment makes the whole thing much worse. Imagine if you're the almighty judge that says who's damned and who's raised up.
Do you think that you could do this job for a couple of billion years and not be lonely? No equal company. You're the superior one and only.
Is this not slightly confusing that millions of years of evolution were not known by the all-knowing?
My confusion is growing.
Yeah. My confusion is growing.
Imagine that you're the only elite. Dyslexic's called dog and everyone's below, and you're forever the big boss. Would you not like a vacation? Someone else above your station. Congratulations if you thought about much more than just the pleasantries. Questioned the feasibilities and asked why fear runs our society. So many things we don't understand. Is that why we made a being so grand? If the comfort a helping hand, don't think too deep. Paradise or damnation, or this might spoil the relaxation. But go too deep, you'll understand the biggest fear known to man. Fear of all your worst fear for infinite time plus a year. The thought of this makes a man demented. Or is this blackmail poisoned humans invented?
Is this not slightly confusing that millions of years of evolution were not known by the all-knowing?
My confusion is growing.
My confusion is growing.
Don't ask me, I'm not the devil or God. At
least I hope I'm not. I hate either job, especially if I must decide who screams forever and who's glorified. So will I be struck if I was to suggest that guilt was invented as a power quest? Maybe God is sincerity. There's sincerity in us. Perhaps we are the love. Perhaps we are the bus. Perhaps the people are the bus. Perhaps the people are God. God is us. Innocent, trusting sincerity of little children.
CD.
Disorder.
Oh, CD. I want to repeat this. I need to repeat this till I think of a good thought. I want it on CD. I want it 42 times. Say 42 times. I want it on CD. I want it on CD. CD.
Obsessive compulsive, obsessive compulsive disorder. Obsessive compulsive, compulsive com disorder. Obsessive disorder. Obsess, obsess, obsess. Stop! No, stop! No, I can't stop. Indecision. Disorder is killing me, driving me insane. Compulsive. I can't lose this thought. I can't lose this thought. I can't lose this thought. I can't lose this thought.
Don't take my brain to hell.
Obsessive compulsive.
I can't solve this in my brain. I can't
disorder.
I can't solve this. It's making me physically sick.
Obsessive.
Indecision is making my brain
pop hysterical. Pain, 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 pain. Obsessive.
Pure agony, pure agony.
Compulsive.
Pure hell, pure hell.
Disorder.
Don't force me to do bad. Don't force me to jump off. Don't force me. Is this God?
Obsessive.
This is Satan.
Compulsive.
Is this
disorder?
Crucifying mess is Brinkley's head. It can't be much longer before this man is dead. I'm an old man, Howard, but I know these things. He needs serotonin. This man is dying. She can surely help. A doctor he must see. And that nurse, serotonin, may set him free. Lest he should be yours, suicidally.
as your doctor, can I convince a mind that's in a state that it's never too late? But until those chemicals adjust, you must accept that depression can be physical and is described as clinical. That's why there's no time for anyone to be cynical. How can I help?
I'm depressed.
Go and see serotonin.
I'm confused.
Go and see serotonin.
I can't bear to go on.
And Sarah is the one.
It's time to have some fun with serotonin. Really gotta die.
Sarah will ask you why.
The problems in my head, I just can't solve them.
Sarah will bring you through. And don't say Sarah who.
We know her name, you guess it.
Serotonin. Do, she'll bring you out. She'll bring you up. She'll bring you right around. Don't mind if I do with you. Serotonin.
I'm not well.
Go and see serotonin.
There's no hope.
Go and see serotonin.
I can't see a way through.
To Sarah, there's a sink on you.
It's time to have some fun with serotonin.
My brain is in a mess.
And who can help? Let's get.
My head is in a dome. I just can't get out.
She'll be here to help you bear. Sarah will get you there.
Feel her attraction, a chemical reaction.
Serotonin. She'll bring you out. She'll bring you up. She'll bring you around, around. Don't mind if I do with you. Serotonin.
This picture of life, Brinkley cannot be found. So rather than the hoped for alleviation, we now see a family in total devastation.
Time passes quickly. Years become months. Months become days. Time gets shorter. And thus, time becomes Tim. Well, that's shorter than time. Yes, Tim, my new boy. My son is now a man. He's now met a partner himself. She's another music fan. So the perpetuating, penetrating pattern of the world goes on in a circle of love and life. I love you, my son.
Dear Mum, guess what? I've met a wonderful girl. We're so in tune with each other. Literally. She's into music as well. Her parents were in the theatre. She said she loves me. Thousands of times. I love her.
Yeah.
Dear Mum, Margot doesn't think I'm weird. That must be a first. She knows Dad disappeared. She's not had an easy life. But hey, she likes my song. You know, God's Quad Bike.
God's Quad. A four-wheel bike, such a great ride, but you'll pay when you die. It's a lie on God's Quad. Swear you'll have to pay when you bollocks, when you ride God's Quad bike. Everyone likes a ride, don't want the guilt inside the mind. A simple pleasure of life until you find that life behind is the God's Quad four-wheel bike. Don't really like this railroading hike. It's the God's Quad.
It's the God's Quad.
God's Quad. God's Quad. It's a lovely ride of guilt. A four-wheel drive while you're alive, but you'll pay for it when you're dead. God's Quad. God's Quad. Stops you taking pleasure to the hilt. God's Quad. God's Quad. It keeps messing with your head. Nothing cryptic here. I say things clear. Simple pleasures get slaughtered by fear when you ride God's Quad bike.
God's Quad.
God's Quad. They're behind, in front, they're all around. They're after you. God's Quad.
Can help you get away because to them you are easy prey. They're running now, running high. Run some more cause they're right behind.
They're not kind, it's guilt they find.
Don't jump aboard, just keep running or you'll get run over by
God's Quad! Guilt.
Ooh. God's Quad. God's Quad is the lovely ride of guilt. A four-wheel drive while you're alive, but you'll pay for it when you're dead. God's Quad. God's Quad stops you taking pleasure to the hilt. God's Quad. God's Quad keeps messing with your head.
Those silly jokes and stuff. Like me, he thinks music isn't some crude manufacturing process, but instinctive release of emotion through sound. Great composers still exist, just not supported by the industry. Live music will live forever. It will live forever, 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 forever.
Joni, was that you?
No, it was me, the Lord of Funk.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please put your hands together for the Lord of Funk?
Who said live music was dead? Who said live music was dead? Get this. Come on, man. Who said live music was dead? Who said live music was dead?
This brings us back to where we first started. Here sits an old lady, broken-hearted. A gang of young people, inexperienced in life, use mockery to feed ego, and it cuts like a knife. The old lady is hiding in the corner. So is the wealth of love that used to adorn her.
Sometimes, oh no, love is high.
Feels like inadequacy, and my personality is still a product of life's cruelty. But today I feel a weight lifted. I somehow feel like I'm free. This has been revolutionary. Life is never what you see. The pain affects everybody. Skeletons in everyone's closet. I always saw their grass as green. But today the colours are true, black and grey, not just blue. Today a burden has left me. Picture this, picture life, that's the truth. Where is Rowena now? Is she still alive to this day?
This is our life. Live life in color. In color.
I'm just an old guy, and I'm quite full of ale. But come with me, Howard.
In color.
Sorry if I look pale. She is still alive. You've already seen her. The old lady, Howard.
Live life.
The old lady.
That's her, isn't it?
You. So what's your name, old man?
Well?
What is it?
Well? What is your name? Tell him your name, boy.
Brinkley.
Brinkley. My husband was called Brinkley.
I'm your husband, Rowena.
What do you mean?
I'm so sorry, Rowena.
You're Brinkley. The old man is Brinkley.
Oh my God.
It's okay,
oh my
Rowena.
God.
Stage once more. Sing to Rowena, the old lady, the legend, the mother of funk.
How'd you like to be the legend of our time? How'd you like to be the light that changed the world? How'd you like to be a teacher in the subject of life? How'd you like to be a superstar,
mother and wife?
How'd you like to be someone completely brave? How'd you like to be someone whose music was hustling? How'd you like to be? How'd you like to be? I'd like to hear the hands up tonight for all our stage cast. Boom, please. Starting with the great Rowena. Hey, give her a clap, please. And secondly tonight, the old man Brinkley. Whoa. We've all enjoyed the show tonight. This has been Picture This, Picture Life.
have a safe journey home.
Mr. Manufactured Television, get your pants back on. Cause this is real music. Unwrapped tonight, we have Freddy. The Bombast Station. Education.
Like to do you, baby.